exhausted, ready to go to my bed.
Oh, I bet. But what would you like to say to everybody that was watching and cheering you on from home?
I just want to tell you guys how much I appreciate you, and I always have Cayman in my heart when I'm racing, and it's very important to me representing my country, and I have such pride when I'm representing Cayman Islands, and I thank you so, so much.
Well, I think it's just the gap we have compared to some of the other countries. We have quality swimmers in every show, mainly the older age swimmers.
It is a really hard challenge to do, to be able to wake up and go and swim a 5K after 4 days of competition. But it's kind of, you just kind of get a lot of adrenaline from, like, it's the last day, right? And like, this is all you have to do.
Lay it all out.
Lay it out on the line, because as soon as this is over, you can go home and relax.
So what mentality did you have then when you're coming into the last couple hundred yards that we had?
Yeah, so the main mentality I had when I was coming in to like the last like little bit for like the photo finish, I was mostly just thinking about how like this is my like last CARIFTA, and I just want to end it out on a bang, which I did, so I came first. So yeah, it was just kind of really, really intense.